Welcome to this video tutorial that focuses on the features and capabilities of the ERA Commons status screen. This video is a brief overview and sets the stage for more detailed tutorials. ERA Commons is the online interface where applicants, awardees, NIH, and partner agency staff can access and share administrative information relating to NIH and partner agency awards. One of the responsibilities of any applicant organization is to log into ERA Commons and check the status of an application or award. ERA Commons is used from the time of submission to closeout. Many of the processes for managing an NIH or partner agency award can be found on the status screen. It is important to note that the process to access status information is slightly different for a Principal Investigator, PI, than it is for a Signing Official, SO. When a Principal Investigator clicks on the status button, they can choose to see recently submitted applications, or they can see their current awards, or they can search by a specific grants.gov tracking number. When the Signing Official clicks the status button, they get a search window that provides a drop-down menu with access to many different search options. The options are designed to help the SO navigate easily to a specific function and status, and to help narrow the search for a specific application or award, because a Signing Official might manage hundreds of grants at any given time. The status screen for both the Principal Investigator and the Signing Official is important because it provides you with access to critical and required information. After submitting an application to NIH or partner agency through grants.gov, you will check the status screen so you can track the application as it moves through the validation process. It is important to check for errors and warnings because errors stop the application from moving forward and must be fixed before the submission deadline. With an error-free application submitted, you can click on the application ID from the status screen to access contact information for NIH staff, check on review committee information and scores, and look over your summary statement. Most importantly, you will want to check on your submitted application to make sure it has been processed accurately. It is your chance to see the application exactly as the reviewers will see it. Remember, any changes you make need to be done and submitted before the submission deadline. If you have received an email from your funding agency requesting more information about your application, the status screen will be the place to go for the just-in-time link. The just-in-time link is used when the funding agency has requested additional information prior to a final decision concerning an application. After review of an application and the decision to award, the agency officially notifies the organization of its success through a notice of award. This is accessed through the status screen and spells out the details of the award, including the amount of funding the proposal has been granted. The Research Performance Progress Report, or RPPR, is a federally required report to document grantee accomplishments and compliance with the terms of the award. The RPPR link will appear automatically as the due date approaches. There are also other features that you can access through the status screen. The no-cost extension is a request to extend the period of your study for up to 12 months without additional costs to the funding agency. To properly close out a grant, three different reports must be completed: the Federal Financial Report, FFR, the Final Research Performance Progress Report, Final RPPR, and the Final Invention Statement. The closeout link becomes available on the project end date, and the three reports must be submitted within 120 days. These are just some of the actions and resources you can access through status for your applications and awards, so you will want to check it regularly. There are a number of resources available to you should you need help with understanding the application and award process. If you still need assistance, contact the ERA Service Desk. This concludes this video tutorial that focuses on the features and capabilities of the ERA Commons status screen. Thank you for watching.